am at Big Texas Barbecue and Waffle House here at the
Best Western Olive Hotel.
That's right. And I'm with Brian and Chef
Matthew.
That's right. And we're about to try out their awesome looking American style, Southern comfort style. I got to keep holding the mic. Brunch. So, Brian, tell us about this brunch and how special it is to all the people living here in Bahrain.
Well, every Friday, it's a small town throwdown. It goes from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., so it's a 5-hour long brunch. So if you're just starting out or you're a trained professional doing brunch, come down and check us out.
Yes.
It's just like being back home. You know, the atmosphere is very friendly, fun, and casual. Or come dressed up. We take everybody. We don't discriminate. But yeah, the food, the good times, the atmosphere is unbeatable.
Come hungry and come thirsty. Come hungry and come thirsty.
They have it all here. They make the best macaroni and cheese on the island. I can say that because I love macaroni and cheese and I have tried it before and I saw it on their buffet menu. I'm like, yes, score. And their brisket, oh my God. They still cook that brisket for how many hours?
About 16 hours.
16 hours. It is tender to the last drop. You just take your fork and go, shoo. That's all it is. So, guys, you got to come down here. 11 to 4 every Friday. Like you said, small town throwdown.
Yes, ma'am.
That's right. And how much is it?
25 BD net. We also have discount rates as well. It's a great way to try barbecue also because all of our barbecue is included in the brunch as well.
Yes.
So, yeah, there'll be something for everybody, even vegetarians.
Huh? Ah. See, even vegetarians. My photographer, Honey Sharma, is a vegetarian, so he's really excited. And you can hear the music coming out right now. It sounds amazing. It sounds lit in there. Let's go eat. Okay, I'm gonna give you the mic now because I'm hungry. Bye-bye. Bye.
I'd like for there to be more of a smoke ring, but what do you guys think? Yeah.
The old famous brisket.
Beef brisket, man.
At the Big